morning, boys and girls. I'm Mrs. Stecker at Wheeling Park District Preschool. Today, we're going to talk about the color red. Red, as in this shape. This shape is a circle. It's round. It has no edges. This shape is also the color red. It's a square. The square has one, two, three, four sides. Is red your favorite color? Well, it's my favorite color, especially if it's in a popsicle. This popsicle has the letter A. A is your letter this week. A, uppercase, big A. Little a, lowercase. Take it apart. Do they match? Yes. Ooh, here is another object that's in red. It is a lock. And of course, we all know what this is. This is a ladle. What color is it? Red. Red is spelled R-E-D. I like to use a red marker when I color. Do you? Let's take a quick peek at this page. Red. Roses are red. Red as roses. Red is red. Red as the eyes on the rabbit's head. Another very favorite color. And roses. Roses also starts with the letter R. But this week we have a letter that starts our alphabet, and that is the letter A. So don't forget, boys and girls, practice your letters and practice your colors, especially the color red. You guys take care. Bye-bye.